Hello viewers, I'm Kid from Fire Rock Studios, and today guys, Yogventures is finally out! I know, you're all excited. This is Yogventures, the pre-alpha version. So what that means is basically, no one can play it. You basically can't get this. You would have had to put down a lot of money back when they were just building the game, or just even thinking about the game and the Kickstarter. And I'm just doing a quick video right now, guys, to show you a little bit of this game and its fantastic graphics, still with the Minecraft style. So basically, guys, this game was inspired by the Yogscast. If you guys don't know who the Yogscast are, they're on YouTube. You should check them out. They do Yogventures and all this other fun stuff. Great YouTubers. And anyways, so basically, they got inspired by Minecraft, I believe, to make this amazingly amazing game. And I'm so excited for it to be fully playable. Right now, this, like I said, is the pre-alpha version, so it's not even done. It's not even in testing. They're still testing it, and you just get to play and have fun with it. I'm not sure about the online. The controls are pretty much the same as Minecraft, WASD. The graphics are absolutely amazing. I have them on Fantastic, which is like, when you start it up, they let you have a bunch of different things. And look, I'm Simon. I think it's Simon. Not really sure. Walton's not here to tell me who it is. Anyways, so I'm just gonna diddle around on this little ground. Walk around, show you guys the game. The graphics are amazing. They need to fix a lot of the like how the characters jolt really quick, but it's gonna be so much fun to play this game. Right now it's just kind of one click, sort of like creative in Minecraft, which is epic. And you can zoom in and zoom out, press the bombs, which I'm guessing blow stuff up. Oh, that's epic. So there's no GUI. Whoo, the trees fall down. That's amazing. So there's no GUI effect for the, I think that's what it's called, sorry. No, there's no effect for the bomb right now, I guess. But boom, 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 boom. You can throw a million down the. It's gonna like. That's so cool. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna do more tutorials and Yogventure videos. This game looks amazing. Not gonna lie. Before I go, guys, make sure to check this game out on YouTube. Check out our videos. Make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment what you think of the Yogventures pre-alpha 0.1. version. As you can see, there's a health, by the way, guys, and there's different things. It's pretty much like Minecraft, but it's gonna be a lot different, and graphics are just beautiful. A lot of bugs right now because it's pre-alpha, right? So thanks for watching, guys. Sorry.